SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable or disable microphone access on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Many of the apps on your iPhone are going to want access to certain features on your device. This could be things like photos or contacts, but it could also include the microphone. While some apps will actually need access to your microphone, such as if you use Instagram to record videos, there are other apps that might have that access that don't actually need it. So if you'd like to change microphone access for your apps, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Privacy and Security, and then you can choose Microphone from the list of different options here. Now you're going to see a list of all the apps that currently have or don't have access to your microphone. So if you have an app that you would like to revoke its access to the microphone, then you can just tap the button to the right of it. You'll see that an app has access when there's green shading around the button, and it doesn't have access when the button's in the left position and there's gray shading around it. You're going to note that Safari is not on this menu, so if you would like to prevent apps from being able to use your microphone in Safari, then you can go back to the main settings menu. You can then scroll down and select Safari from this option, and then you can scroll down a bunch until you get to the settings for website section, and you can choose the microphone option here. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of deny or ask so that it doesn't automatically give every app access to your microphone. But if you don't want Safari websites to have access to the microphone, then you can just choose deny.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.